G'day lads, today I'm going for a cruise in the Brumby.
Okay, remember, don't try this at home as this is dangerous and can cause serious injuries.
Okay guys, we've made it down to the sand track. We're going to take the little Brumby down for a little spin, see if we can make it through without calling one of our mates to pull us out. But we have found a little problem. The Brumby is a bit low on its fuel. See you on the other side, fellas. Oh, the Brumby is struggling to get through this little bit of sand. It might need a lift kit, but that will be in the next, maybe in another episode, we'll show that game done.
Heading down south to the land of the pines, I'm thumbing my way into North Carolina. Staring up the road and pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast.
Have a look at these flex boys.
Picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm hoping for Riley I can see my baby tonight.
Power.
So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey.
The suspension could have something done to it, but other than that, I loved it.
Good ride.
Okay, that ride in the back of the Brumby was lovely. Perfect day for it. Couldn't pick a better one. Like, sure, it wasn't the most comfortable thing, but I still loved it. Alright lads, it's my turn to drive the Brumby.
Poker, so I had to leave town, but I ain't a turning back to living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Yeah, rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train.
Okay, I've stopped here to talk about two problems. The first problem, the minor problem, is this sign. Someone has came along and broken it. And because I'm a pretty good detective, I've worked out it has something to do with these paddy melons. It looks like some young bucks have came along throwing paddy melons at signs. Now the major problem is these paddy melons. Spreading them around over to farms. Farmers will have paddy melons growing next year. It's not ideal. Please stop this at once. Okay boys, we're gonna send the Brumby up the sand track, up the hill. We're not too sure how it's gonna end, but we're gonna full send it and see what happens. Thank you for joining me on this trip in the Brumby. It was lovely, hope you enjoyed it. Like and subscribe. And join me next time. Thank you.
Walking to the south out of Roanoke, I caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long talk. But he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. I gotta move on before the sun. I hear my baby.